My name's Gilbert Brown. You're in Costa Rica. Relax.
Torinas. We're about to hop on the El San Lucas, which is Spanish for the SS Minnow.
Surfing for 10 years. Who will know I will be the national champ of Costa Rica?
A lot of hard work working up to get that, though. Yeah, it's not easy.
You have to do 7 contests. It's like the first contest starts in August and it ends up in April. When you're competing, when you're out there, you know, you got 20 minutes, you know. It's you out there with 3 other guys, you know. That's like, it's like war, you know. They're your enemies, you know. You gotta fight for your life. If you're gonna go out there, you gotta go out there for win, no lose, you know. And you never know, probably in like 4 or 5 years, I can be doing the WCT, which is the best surfers of the world. But it's kind of hard, you know, but just gotta go positive, you know. And it's like, I know I can do it, you know. It's like, just need to see if I get the chance, you know. Surfing is like every single wave is different, you know. It's like dancing, you know. Like, all the time you need to dance a different song, you know. And you need to dance this song with style, you know. You can't dance it without style because you look bad. And all the waves are different, so you kind of need to know how to read the waves so you can dance on the waves, you know, and do it, make it look good.
You're real excited to head out, man. Where do you plan on taking yourself to surf?
Well, for start, man, we're going to surf this one spot. That we can surf at low tides, beach break. It's like kind of hollow. And it's like the waves are not looking too big. They're probably like 3 or 4 feet, kind of solid. And after, we're gonna just head up to another spot that we can surf at high tide, you know, which is way a bit smaller. Probably a bit windy because we're gonna go kind of late, but it still be good. Fine, so make sure you get some good sunblock when you come here because you need it, man. You don't want to be all like a iguana or a crocodile, all peeling like snake, you know, dropping your skin all over. It's not good.
Shark out there, huh?
Yeah, it scared me.
You sure it wasn't Gilbert? Packing up, heading to spot number 2. See you there.
Give me some loving early in the morning. I just woke up with an appetite. Come on, give me love.
man. They're totally different from in California. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get out there. They're strong and just heavy, and I hope I can get one.
Some people like it in the afternoon, but I don't think that I can wait that soon. Give me some love in the morning light. Some people like it in late at night. I could wait that long, but I don't think I might. Give me some love in the morning light.
Gilbert just took me out, helped me get up on a few waves. These waves are super strong and heavy, so he just pushed me in and got up.
She do good, you know? She's confident of herself, so that's why she do okay out there.
You're a good teacher.
I'm gonna love you soft and love you sweet.
Coming to Costa Rica was amazing. We met some great people, saw some awesome places. We'll never forget this place.
With a kiss on her cheek, come a little closer, open up to me. Good morning, baby. Sunshine, I can't resist. Dreaming about you, baby, all through the night.